local gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
I'll handle this.
The fuck was that?
You're gonna love it in solitaire. Search complete.
Drop any weapons and come out!
Time for school, asshole! Over there! He's using cover!
Example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
This is the place. Tick, 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 tick. Holding up.
Been better. I know. Probably not hard to tell.
So, what happened?
Needed someone to talk to.
Uh-huh.
First, take a look.
Hello, my name is Arif Iqbal, and this is WNS News. Today's story. A routine roadside inspection led the NCPD to the trail of a dangerous abductor and murderer. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police footage was captured at the scene.
1038, I repeat, at 1038. Registration 2AA6244. We're exiting our vehicle now.
Copy that.
Out of the car! Hands up!
Easy, officer. Relax.
Shut your mouth!
Oh, shit.
We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054.
The boy from the footage is LeVar Martinez, age 17. His parents reported his disappearance over a month ago. Unfortunately, LeVar's life could not be saved. His body could not withstand the severe septic shock he suffered. Autopsy reports revealed the teenager was given dangerously high levels of hormones, anabolic steroids, and stimulants. The possessions and genetic material of 7 other missing teens were also found in the car, belonging to one Anthony Harris. Unfortunately, their fates remain unknown. Although the criminal widely known as Peter Pan survived the gunshot, he has not regained consciousness, making interrogation impossible.
What's the problem?
Please stay tuned to WNS News for developments in the story.
Disappeared not long past. And what you just saw? The kid was wearing Randy's shoes.
Ah, Jesus. And what, they figured you'd get emotional and kept you off the case?
More like a restraining order. Won't let me anywhere near it. Gonagall took the lead on it. Lazy-ass gonk. And so far, he ain't accomplished shit.
No way I'd let this lie.
I know. And that's why I'm asking for your help.
So what do we need to do?
Can't interrogate the guy because he's a veg, but we can view his dreams.
I'm sorry, dreams?
You heard me. Come on, I'll explain on the way. It's an experimental procedure, but it's already yielding results. They record dreams that can be played back as VDs.
You got access to these dreams?
Not yet, but they keep them in the lab we're headed to now.
Got an appointment?
Not exactly. We'll go in together, but, not through the main entrance.
We're gonna break the law?
We'll find a different way in, and then hustle out quick. Never actually been here, so I'll need your help. Okay, shouldn't be anyone inside. The lab's in the middle of an audit, so make all the noise you want.
How are we gonna find this brain dance?
Look for a room where they edit the dreams of autistic kids. Oh, and remember, Peter Pan's real name is Anthony Harris. Definitely don't store any BDs in this area. Locked. Can't get in.
We've got some kind of shard, but it's blank. Keep looking. Case.
Hey, River. Think I got it.
Found something?
Not yet.
Anthony Harris. Let's try these drawers.
Say, River, why not just have a janitor crack a door for you?
Can't risk getting scolded for sniffing around somebody else's
River.
Case. Yoan!
What are you doing here? You got kicked off the force!
Just suspended, actually.
What does she mean by that?
He hasn't told you?
Yawen, please, listen to me.
Aren't you in enough trouble already?
Harris kidnapped my nephew.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But we store evidence here, and we have strict protocols.
Randy and the other boys, they're out there somewhere, waiting for help. I need to do whatever I can to find them.
River. The police are investigating. Go, please. Get out now! I'll say it one last time. Out!
Damn it, Yawen. Who the fuck do you think you are? Remember your first med school exam? You know the one. Passed it with flying colors. Gotta remember it. Ladies' room erupted in flame. They evacuated everybody for 2 hours.
I cannot believe you would throw that in my face. I never wish to see you here again. Especially you. You don't know him well, do you? This man is a bastard.
Harris's dream, BD. Where is it?
He isn't dreaming.
What? Why?
A bullet damaged his cerebral cortex. We get only dissonant urges. Pieces.
I'd like to...
Try audiovisual stimulation.
But he isn't on the spectrum.
A favorite song or movie helps you reach the kids. Might be worth a try.
I am aware of the similarity. Hypothalamus stimulation and hormone production. But Harris is not a child. I have never tried the procedure on an adult.
Let's try it.
We don't even know his preferences.
I'll find something. I mean, you're willing to try?
Just go. I'll open the front door for you.
Let's ride, V. I know exactly where to start.
Cops seem to like you. Careful this one doesn't start sending you out for donuts.
Stay out of it, Johnny.
Wait, meaning you're willing to traipse along behind Mr. Policeman like a pup?
You know, moments like these, I truly mourn the fact I can't fucking suck you one.
Fine, not gonna pry. Truth is, you could have done worse than Detective Blue Moon Ward.
I already have. Got a brain parasite nibbling away at my nerve endings as we speak.